foot. Risk factors that affect men and women, and those are important for you to know. But there's many risk factors that are actually unique to women. The ones that are unique, obviously many of them occur during pregnancy. Things like preeclampsia or eclampsia. If you have any sort of hypertension during pregnancy, that puts you at a greater risk of developing heart disease. In the future, but not that far of a future, really in the next 10 years, we know you're at a greater risk of developing heart disease. These are often risk factors that aren't discussed because they disappear after you give birth. Same with something called gestational diabetes, which is diabetes during pregnancy. That again disappears usually after you give birth, but that puts you at a greater risk of developing heart disease. Another risk factor is having a preterm delivery. If you have a child before 37 weeks, we know again that's a group that has a greater risk of developing heart disease than those who have a normal term birth. Same if you're a woman who smokes. Say you smoke the same amount as a woman to the same amount as a man. The damage to the heart is greater for a woman. So knowing what your risk for heart disease is the difference between you doing well and being empowered to change your risk factors and change your risk for heart disease.